First exercise, take your lips together and make massage for the entire lips. Now, next exercise, let's make lightly stretching. To remove wrinkles around your lips, we have to remove the spasm of our mouth muscle. Okay, now let's work from both sides with each lip. Do circular motions with pressure to increase blood circulation and lymph flow of our mouth muscle. Okay, great. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to the channel.